Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel on Ufundi na Ajira. My name is Mercy Gaki. Before I introduce myself, tell me, do you know anyone who is looking for a job and does not have anywhere to go? Ama wale watu wenye wamemaliza form 4 na hajui achukue courses gani ama afanye nini? Pia, do you know anyone who is a fundi na miaka mingi amefanya kazi na unamuona tu yuko na hakuna kitu amewahi pata? Ni nini haswa hufanyika? Hii ndio channel ya Ufundi na Ajira, mambo yote ya kazi na mambo yote ya ufundi. Karibu. Let me talk about a bit about myself. I am a sales expert trained by the Chartered Institute of Marketing. I am an associate marketer with that institution. I also have a bachelor's degree in International Business Administration with a concentration in entrepreneurship. I started working quite some time back. I started working in 2003 for an industrial engineering spares shop in industrial area where I worked as a sales rep. After that, I still moved to another industrial firm that does engineering spares and engineering services in industrial area. And that is where I have been since, as a business development manager. I work with technicians and engineers and people in procurement, storekeepers, all those type of people in trying to provide engineering solutions and industrial spares. I also interact a lot with fundis who are welders, fitters, wale wenye wanafanya kazi ya machining, lathe work na milling work. That is part of what I also do. Also, I am part of the team that goes out there to get engineering jobs and be able to execute them using the team of technicians that we have. I'm passionate about skilled people, young, successful, skilled people. People who have got something, kuna kitu anajua, anajaribu kufanya kazi ya garage, ama ya kuchoma, ama ya kufanya chochote, na anajiongezea maarifa. That is my passion. Be it in whatever it is they are doing, as long as they pick up the skill and run with it. Because I believe very strongly, and in my 15 years observation, I have seen that a skilled generation, mtu yote yako na ujuzi, ama maarifa, that is the generation that is going to succeed. What is the objective of this channel? This channel, number one, is to inform and educate. Kujulisha na kuelimisha. Kwa nini ninasema hivyo? Ningependa kuongea na wale ambao wametoka shule juzi, last year, na wangependa kufanya courses technical. Kwa hivyo tutajaribu kuangalia what are the career progressions around training and getting what it is that you want. In 2019, 125,000 candidates who scored C+ and above, out of that number, 2,600 chose to go to TVET, zile institution ambazo tunasema ni TVET, zenye zina provide skills for people who want to pick up technical skills. So that is why I want to talk to them and ask, how do you move around those? So that is my number one objective, to inform you and to educate you. Objective number two ya hii channel is to highlight and bring voice to all those in the technical field. Kutoa sauti kwa fundi wote na engineers wote, fundi wote wa aina yote. Kwa nini nasema hivyo? Kwa sababu kwa hii miaka yote ambayo nimekuwa nikifanya na mafundi, nimeona ya kuwa so many stories will go away. So many of them will go home. Kama hajawahi ongea kuhusu challenges, successes, ni nini ambayo alifanya, yenye angesema na advice yenye angepatia vijana. Kwa hivyo hapa tungependa kutoa sauti. Fundi wa aina yote, cobblers, wale ambao wanashona manguo, hao wote hapa tutawarepresent katika kutoa tu sauti. na tuta interview hao wote na tuweze kuongea nao ili waweze kutoa sauti. So mean, and it will be very wrong for someone like me to ever go away out of this big industry without ever giving them time and space to be able to talk about their stories. Number fourth objective for ufundi na ajira ni kuweza kuconnect fundis and customers. Sometimes ile kitu inahitajika tu ni mahali pa kuexhibit ama kuonyesha ile talanta ambayo mafundi wako nayo, na si wakati wote ambao wanapata hii opportunity ya kuweka talanta na customer. So hapa tutaweza kuwaconnect na muweze kuexhibit ile maneno ile kazi ambayo uko nayo na ile kipawa ambayo unaweza onyesha ili uweze kupata customers. Human resource managers have a lot of frustrations, and have sat in the panels that recruit and hire foodies. It is such a frustration. Hence, in this channel we want to investigate why is it so difficult to hire, and what values are associated with being a successful foodie. Talent is nothing without discipline and respect. Those are the values which I would like us to talk about here, and many others. We want to investigate. Kuna uhusiano gani between heshima na nidhamu katika kuwa fundi successful. And that also is another objective of Ufundi na Ajira. So who is this channel for? This channel is for all the 2,600 of you who chose not to go to the university, but to pick a technical course. It is also for the parents who are wondering where to place a sibling, a child, a sibling, or even someone in the family who would like to pick up a skill. This channel is also for all engineers, all who I have interacted with. Come and bring your stories. Come and talk about the highs, the lows, and where exactly we would give guidance. And therefore, subscribe, like, and share this channel.